What's up, fam? Karla Aguas here, your UMUSIC correspondent, back with another episode to give you the freshest UMUSIC updates by your favorite artists. A global icon deserves a global greeting, especially for Filipino believers. The celebrated Prince of Pop, Justin Bieber, recently turned 28 on March 1, and fans, together with UMUSIC Philippines, joined forces to put up an SM Mall of Asia globe display greeting, not just to the delight of local fans, but the international crowd as well. Even Justin Bieber himself. The singer took to his Facebook page to write a thank you post, including a photo of the MOA globe, and fans and the media went wild. People commented things like, "Where's the Shanghai?" while others called Justin Bieber their tropa. Classic Pinoy humor. Our newest unrequited love anthem that you can dedicate to your crush is here. Butterflies by A. Parker is the viral hit that you need to listen to if you can't contain all those love bugs inside.
Am I a moth in your flame? Do you burn the same way?
Last March 5, Zack rocked the stage at Sabihin Mo Na, a Zack Tabudlo digital concert. With more than 50,000 viewers on its first day, Zack was able to serenade his fans with his hit songs like Habang Buhay, Give Me Your Forever, and Pano, which by the way, is the longest running OPM song at the number one spot on Spotify Philippines' top 200 chart. Zack has also announced an upcoming mall tour in the Philippines, set to begin on March 12th, so we're excited and definitely looking forward to that. Speaking of the live music scene, one of our latest fave artists recently expressed how he's looking forward to visiting the Philippines very soon.
Can't wait to go to the Philippines. I've been dying to go to the Philippines. There were a lot of Filipina mommies that I worked with back when I was in nursing, and they gave me so much love.
We choose women. This is the battle cry for the recently released single Testify under the hashtag Recognize Tuesday initiative of Def Jam Philippines, where dope collaborations by iconic hip-hop names are being dropped every single Tuesday of this month. Follow the Def Jam Recognize playlist on Spotify to be updated with the releases every week. And now we have a fun exclusive event to look forward to. Denmark-based artist Maximillian will celebrate the two-year charting of his self-love 2020 hit, Beautiful Scars, through an exclusive Philippine hangout this coming Thursday, March 17th at 8 p.m. Go to the UMUSIC Philippines profile to see how you can join and have fun with Max. And there you have it, besties. That wraps up this week's episode. Don't forget to follow our UMUSIC PH social media accounts below. My name is Karla Aguas, your UMUSIC correspondent. Hoping to see you guys again next week.
Maybe you could tell me now. Am I the only one that's catching butterflies?